Copyright. It's the world's leading killer of YouTube channels. We have had many casualties through this way, but I only remember the name of one of them. One. Mysterious Mr. Ender. Yes, this is another thing about that. I am going to do these videos as much as possible, because this guy deserves to get his channel back. Hopefully in 2 weeks he will. I started following his DeviantArt, and you have to go. This guy has done so much work for the YouTube community, and he's been doing the animated atrocity series, and I can agree with him on every single one of them. What's funny is he uses footage. He also uses a voiceover. Oh wait, isn't that the same thing that Nostalgia Critic does? Or WatchMojo even does that. Yes, WatchMojo cites their sources. So does Mr. Enter. Did you see if at the end he cited his sources like he's using that? Anyway, YouTube, your copyright system sucks.